And a massive sinkhole that opened in Lancaster County on Friday is now getting bigger. The ground gave way in the parking lot of the Tanger outlets in East Lampeter Township. Several cars that were parked there did fall into the hole. The cars have since been removed, but no one was hurt.